to her, but now I just did it earlier today, right? And I was just sitting there with 3 DPS that I didn't know, and it was easy. I did, because, like, the first time that I got it was with a healer, because murder carries me. But it's like I didn't even need a healer. They made it way too easy. Yeah, I like the other mechanics. Is it just a lot of damage? Well, I think that's the same for the second boss. Yeah, you got like, you have like 10 minutes for the whole fight, right? Okay, everybody travel in. I'll be right back in a hot minute. I'm back, baby. Okay. Everybody's here. Stack on the door when you're ready. Do not go through. Okay, we are going in 3, 2, 1. My horn? Change my AoE color, I don't like it. Three, two, one. Roll that. Roll, roll, roll. Oh, thank you, Splash. You lifesaver. It's kind of sus, but we're fine. All right, we're going. Roll 2-1. I have a horn for this pool. I appreciate the rapids. I really do. All right, my horn. I don't see my ad. Okay, there he is. Okay, we go in 3, 2, 1. Oh, my bad, I didn't call that out. That is 100% my bad. My bad.
That's okay. I don't recall rely on the call out word.
Know. My bad. Yeah. Okay, give me 1 second. 1 second. Okay, anybody not ready? Perfect. We are going in 3, 2, 1. Charging group. Pull it back, pull it back. Thank you. My horn? Titan 5. Titan 5. Moving this boss, I don't like where he is. Get out of that. My horn. Titan fine. Titan fine. My horn. Really don't like all these frogs here. Okay, so stop taunting them. That's fine. The one behind me is fine. You're right. Why did you die? I lost count of kite, so I think.
What?
Okay, fine. Dude, let me swap bars, dude. My horn. Titan fine. Titan fine. Tight. My horn. Tight and fine. Remember, we're ignoring the next minute. Tight and fine. My horn. Tight and fine. Tight. Oh. Pulling my boss away. Pulling boss back. Tight and fine. Go right now. You're messing that up. Triumph, I need you to go straight back, not to the side like what you're doing. My horn. Kite and fine. Okay. Okay, fine. Oh, baby, that hurt. Let's go, guys. We're amazing. Yeah. But just so you know, Boa, you know those AoEs that the boss drops? It was about to drop one, like whenever the battle ended, but it didn't because it died, right? I still took damage from it. It was like at 10% health. I was like, jeez, bro. Oh, yeah, exactly. So guys, calm down. I want my other healer. I mean, we love stressing our healers, but let's not do that till the next boss. Okay. Okay, anybody not ready? All right, perfect. We are going in 3, 2, 1. My horn. Roll 2, 1. Roll 2, 1. Boa like sticking my soul weaver, see how it is. Okay, anybody not ready? Okay, we are going in 3, 2, 1. Ooh, roll 2, 1. What's going on, Richard? Okay. Okay, anybody not ready? Okay, we are going in 3, 2, 1. Roll 2, 1. It was just because it was behind the butcher, so the shield didn't go down as quickly as what it normally goes. That's why you guys gotta be tap targeting the Soul Weaver. Remember this next pull, just ulti gen. Anybody not ready? Perfect. 3, 2, 1. Got a lead. Let's go. All right. I need sign. I have a horn. You do a barrier trine. Okay. Okay. Okay, we are going in 3, 2, 1. Roll 2, 1. Block half. Wow, we're incredible. Love that. Go for it. Does Blood Mist do anything if you rank it up? Blood Mist. Then I need to do it, guys. That's extremely important. Well, I'm making it cheaper because I got some cheat jewels. Go for it. Oh yeah, that's probably a good thing to set up that I forgot about. Okay, so you're taking murder spot. So you are team one. Team one is my brain, Richard, Molten, and Visa. You are doing entrance. Okay, perfect. Okay, also, Richard, just so you know, we kind of I echo the boss and have it face the direction that I am that we're looking faces entrance, and you guys are on the other side. Just so you're aware. Yeah, I mean reset periodically. Okay, anybody not ready? Okay, we are going in 3, 2, 1. He's terrified. I forgot to put crushing. Ow. Two, one. Okay. My horn. But drop yours, I'm fine. Two, one. Reset. Interrupt that. Thank you. Yes. Stop burning, stop touching boss. My bad. Ow. The boss, and I'm running. My horn. Two, one. Remember, don't touch the boss. Reset. Two, one. My horn. Two, one. Reset, I'm gonna blow up in 5, 2, 1. And we're amazing. No escaping.
Thank you, sorry.
2, 1. Chill on boss, don't touch him. Just kill archers, guys, we got this. 2, 1.
I just went down.
Two, one. Okay. Richard, you didn't go down, so don't go down this next time. That wasn't your portal? Then who didn't? It was Skimpy? Okay. 2, 1. Okay, no, you're good. Then Skimpy, don't go down. Bash. Where are you going, bro? Two, one. Reset. No, you're good. Don't touch him.
Oh, why'd you do this?
Two, one. I did it wrong, but we're fine. Two, one. I knew that would happen.
Splash down.
Okay. Okay. Oh, why are you taking my boss? Two, one. My horn. Two, one. Okay, reset. I don't like to. Okay. Bash that. I got pulled in. Don't go down. Don't go down. Okay. Yeah, my bad. I got the boss.
All right, I'm down.
Two, one.
I'm at my next portal. I'm in far points.
Nice. 2-1. Someone bash it. 2-1.
You taking the boss out or are we holding off?
Yeah, of course. Okay. My horn? Two, one. Two, one. Reset.
We are at 63. Going below our lowest.
Two, one. I knew it. Okay, I'm down.
Is everybody downstairs?
Oh, Boa, I got the ball. Okay, thank you.
Splash, you're going to have to go down.
Yeah, the way that I do it is I aggro it and then I back up till I'm almost touching the lava.
Why not go in the lava and back out?
I didn't, but I don't regret it. Gotta admit, it's pretty mean.
Why not go in the lava and back out?
Because he takes damage. Okay. Yeah, just in case you guys are wondering. It doesn't do anything. No, don't worry. I think Boa tried to kill me one time, and he did that to me. It was very tragic. Okay. Anybody not ready? Perfect. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Are you good? That's not why we wiped. Chill on boss. Oh, my bad. Okay, I'm taking the boss.
Oh, no. I killed y'all. Sorry.
I don't really want to struggle bust this. Wipe it, wipe it, wipe it, wipe it, wipe it. Build ulti.
Yeah, what happened there?
Congrats, Splash. All right. Anybody not ready? Trying, you're the one with RO, right? So you drop a first one. We go in three. Oh, then never mind. I will then. Okay. Let Boa go. Okay, we're going in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, stop killing boss. My okay. There you go. Ooh. Bash. 2, 1. Do not even look in the boss's direction. Reset. Do not touch him. 2, 1. Two, one. My horn. Two, one. Two, one. Yes. Bash that. Two, one. Two, one. Bash. Two, one. My horn. Bash. 2, 1. All right, reset. Slap this boss down to 78%. Bash. Blowing up in 2, 1. Don't touch the spawns. Two, one. Two, one. Ooh. Two, one. Two, ready? One. Okay, build all team. It's going very fast. I don't think there's much time to recover. Yeah, I didn't think so. Hell, let me die. I'm gonna blame that on some nasty RNG. Okay. I'm gonna reload actually. Give me a hot second. Okay, anybody not ready? I have first horn. Or bow, do you have one? Okay, you go. We are going in 3, 2, 1. My horn. Chill on the boss.
It's on the other side of the portal over Murdoch.
I'm not getting it, Boa. Keep in mind, you guys can run into the cone a little bit. Get off me. Two, one. Okay, reset. Boss, come here, bud. Two, one. Bash. Two, one. Stop touching the boss. 2-1 2-1
Back corner.
My horn. Get off me. Oh. 2-1 No. Reset. Blowing up in 3. No. Not blowing up anymore. I didn't survive. I got the boss. Someone do it. Do it. Bash. 2-1 I want reses, please. Ow. Oh, boy. No, this is recoverable. We're not going to push the boss here, I don't think. Yeah, of course we can kill the archer.
Somebody's 2-1
Down. Skimpy. Don't touch the boss. Oh. My horn. Wow, perfect timing. Reset. Blown up in 3-2-1 Man, I love altars. Don't touch the boss. 2-1 Bash. 2-1 Save them. Two, one. 2, 1. Oh, baby, why? Come here, boss. Okay, reset. Bash. Two, one. Two, one.
Other side of portal. Other side of portal.
Get off me. Two, one, bash. Well, that's unfortunate. Two, one. All right, reset. Boa is suffering. Two, one.
Other side of portal again. Other side of portal.
Bash. Two, one. Okay, I'm taking the boss. I feel like you're gonna die, Boa. I'm not aggroing it. Not my problem. I'm down. Yeah, that did not work. Got the boss. Reset? No.
Need a sub? All right, sub's going down.
Two, one.
Right in the middle.
Two, one. Wait, where is it over here? Two, one. Two, one. Two, one.
Flash go down.
Bash, 2, 1.
Other side of portal.
Push this boss, let's do a solid, like, 52%. Get off me. 2, 1. Push it to 52%, but let's not push the HO. Do not push past 52. 2, 1. Yeah, stop touching the boss. 2, 1. Blow up in 5. 2, 1.
Yeah.
2, 1. Moving this boss towards portal. Remember the we're gonna focus the atrio, my horn. Two, one, focus the atrio. Ow, I'm down. Got the boss. Bash, 2, 1. Two, one.
Stop going down. Splash. Gotta go. Oh, splash is down. Alright, somebody else gotta go.
Bash.
I'm down now. Nobody else go down.
Two, one. Yes. 2, 1. Two, one. Bash. 2, 1. I'm gonna die so bad. Yeah, I'm down. I got the boss. We're good. Bash. Two, one. No.
38%.
Guys, what progress? Oh. So how much damage does that do, Bo? That looked like it nuked you. Bo, how much damage did that do? Yes. Go for it. Yeah, she messaged me. Yep, I'm gonna go ahead to... Because I never responded. Who? No. Honestly. Yeah. Oh yeah, and Jenna and Triumph, if you guys have a ghost on you, I think that's very important for you to call out so then we can kill it. Because I don't want you guys to die. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so much fun. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I think that we also have to remember that there's going to be a Hulk that spawns at 25% and a Hulk that spawns at 20%. So we don't want to push that, or else Bo is going to have a very bad time. Yes. Which I think most groups, but I don't think we're going to do that. Because, No, 30% he does his animation. Welcome back. Yeah. Yeah, because you get, because the hardest part is that first 60%, just getting that rhythm down. And then after that, we were just speeding through it because it's a lot easier mechanics. I think that a problem that we may run into whenever we get meteors is everybody, like, imagine that's on the opposite side of the room from wherever we are, because they're obviously going to spawn while there's a portal up, right? People are going to run through me and blow me up, I have a feeling. Yeah, but my issue is that I'm always in the middle. And typically, you guys, to be able to hit it, if it's on the opposite side, you're going to run to the middle. Why? Hello. Is there some? Yeah, no. No. Oh, got melted. % Yeah, the way that it works is at 25, yeah. At 30 you get one, at 25 you get one, and at 20 you get one, and then 10%. Yeah, that was lovely. Yes. I really love how we had to be Vamps, and yet there's so much fire damage for every boss. I love that. Okay, trying for you here. Okay, anybody not ready? Also, trying if you didn't hear this, but if you have a ghost on you, call it out. I feel like that's very important for you guys not to die. We are going in 3, 2, 1. Stop touching the boss. Feel like you almost killed Richard, I'm gonna be real. It's beautiful, boy. 2, 1. Reset. Two, one. Ew.
just got cursed. Flash. Go down.
Two, one. Two, one.
Yep. Nope. Nobody down.
Two, one. I call it out, guys. Call it out. Two, one. Two, one. Yeah, reset. Two, one. Two, one. My horn. Bash. Two, one. Two, one. Reset. Two, one. Get off me. Bash. Two, one. Got a lot of archers. Two, one. Fine group. Two, one. Two, one. Two, one. Two, one.
No. Are you missing somebody down there? Okay, good.
Bash. Two, one. two, one.
I think we should be taking this guy down to 2% to the next level. This guy should be a 77.
Yeah, we didn't. Yeah. Two, one. Two, one. Reset. Bash.
Reset. Ooh.
This is interesting.
Ooh.
As the boss. Buying group, 2-1. My horn. Oh, baby, why? 2-1. Ow, it bit me. I got it. Reset. I'm gonna blow up in 3. Bash. Take this boss out of 68. Chill on him. No. We need room for error. 2-1. Bash. 2-1. I don't want it. My horn. Two, one. Two, one. Reset. I have the boss.
The subs need to go. Splash over both subs.
Two, one.
I'm already down.
Two, one.
Do I need to go down again? Yes.
Two, one.
Yeah, we need, looks like two people. I'm the only one down here. map on killing ghosts as quick as possible.
Two, one. You guys need to do it quick. Sign.
Yeah.
Don't go down there unless they specifically call for you.
No, they did say go down. Malachi said he was going down. I think there's a lag. Yeah, I think there's sometimes a lag. I said before you in my headphones. So I think there's mic delay. Yep.
Okay, apparently we're pulling this. We can do a ripple. It's not the end of the world. This is definitely an ulti pool. Get your ulti here. Yeah, in that case, yeah, just call out Sai's name. Don't call out sub, call out Sai. Yeah.
Yep, that's
yeah.
Fair enough.
You should do all the ghosts. Oh man, we're Scotty when you need him, man. And also, guys, keep in mind that for Portal specifically, there is enough time to hesitate and wait for verbal confirmation before you just hop in there. If you just hop in there, you wipe the team. If you wait a couple seconds for a verbal yes, then you don't wipe the team.
No, I like what Molten said. If you need me to go down, you call my name, and I'll go down.
Yes, I was saying for the other issue that happened during that pool. Okay, anybody not ready? Alright, we are going in 3, 2, 1. My horn? I think people like blowing me up. Stop pushing. Two, one. Reset. Two, one. 2-1.
Good to know, Skimpy. On the other side of portal. Other side of wedge.
Two and one. Two one. My horn. Two, one, reset. That's the reason I didn't move. Two, one. Two, one. Two, one. Two, one, reset. And blow up. Two, one. Bash. Two, one. My horn. Oh. I got a boss. My horn. Two, one. Baby. All right, reset. Blow up an 8. Ooh, no time. 2-1. Okay. Bash. I'm down. Okay. I'm up by a boss. Get off me. Bash. I have horn. Two, one. You sent?
Whoa.
I ran straight into you guys. That was scary. Two, one. Two, one. Yes, I am. Sorry, Malcolm. Nah, Austin, you're fine. Wow.
Nice job, Malachi.
My horn. Meow. Two, one. Two, one. Reset. Bash. Two, one. Push to 63. Chill on boss. Bash.
Maybe explain it at the next restart, Skimpy.
Two, one.
Yeah, no restart. Sky coming down.
Two, one. Splash.
Splash. Come down. We're beaming.
Two, one. My horn. Oh, I'm not doing that. Two, one.
No place to stand.
It's okay. It's better for Xe. Live, man. Bash. Dying. 2-1. Reset. 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 Nope, nope. Oh, this is fine. Two, one.
Flash. Okay, I'm going down. I'm going in. I had. Yeah.
Two, one.
In portal. Right there next to you, Murdoch. There you go.
2-1. I'm moving the boss. Everyone everyone calm down. We're fine. I think, should we push this boss to 52 and leave it? Or push it to 1?
I like it 52 like you did last time.
Alright, then push it to 52 and then leave it. It's chill. Two, reset, one.
Get out of the
Two, one.
Oh, we missed it. Sahai coming down. All right, I'm ready.
2-1.
Two, one. Yeah, I don't think anybody should tell anybody to go down unless we down here say go down. We had three down here.
That was so tragic. So, should I have only one person from each team call out if they need subs or not? I think that's how it should be. So, my brain. Let's have Molten call out team one. Malachi, you call out team two. Okay, so for, yeah. For team one, Molten, you're going to be the only one that calls out a sub. So you, even if you're dead upstairs, you need to be paying attention to if they need people or not. If anybody else calls it out, ignore them, guys. So only Malachi and Molten. Sounds good to me?
Yep.
Okay. So is anybody not ready? Perfect. We are going in 3, 2, 1.
Oh man, I got pulled in. Sorry, guys.
Wipe it and pretend this pull didn't happen.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, that does actually do damage. That does like 6k damage if you don't bash it. Jeez. It could be more, yeah, it could be curse damage, bro. Imagine. Anybody not ready? Perfect, I have horn. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Oh, my heel's trying to kill me. 2-1. Two, one. That's some lovely stuff. I'm down. I have boss. Two, one. Two,
out of the
one.
Portal. Coming out of the portal, get it.
Two, one. I am going to die. Yeah, I'm down. Bash. I killed you. My bad. I killed three of you. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm down. Skippy, no. No, 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 Skippy. Run. Got the boss. This is
right next to me.
This
back
it really is
back here.
Yeah, this is a win. Yeah, I think that I'm gonna call this now. Yeah. You stressed us out with your timer, man. It's your fault. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yep.